And it is time for the season opener. This is the season opener for this one. Vikings at Packers. So quite the deal we're having here. I want to see. 2010's away throwback. Nah. Is there an earlier away throwback? Maybe like a. Oh. 2000s away jersey. How about something like that? It feels classic. Because it's a 1970s helmet. 1970s style helmet. It's the 2000s away jersey, so it's not the greatest, but it's. It works with the rest of the color scheme. Just do something a little classic for this, because we're going to Lambeau, so with this new team. So I'm feeling it though. I'm feeling it. Go undefeated. Oh my god. I'm gonna say that's probably not gonna happen, but it's fun to think about. It's fun to dream. Hell, it might not happen here with the Packers. We'll see. So yeah, with my off-season deal, I've decided to just do different recordings this time of the individual games, much like I do for NCAA football, rather than just full streams. So hopefully make things move a little bit faster in the realm of my videos. God, Aaron Rodgers looks old. Like, he looks like he's aged quite a bit. I don't know. It's the bags under his eyes. Bridgewater's a 90. That's pretty cool.
Blair Walsh in position now to get this game started with the opening kickoff.
Don't miff it.
The Packers are back deep waiting for the kick.
Alright. Let's see, can I super sim from here? I can. Do that. Change possession. Alright. I don't mind that. We're gonna chew the clock though. Every time, why not? Alright, Trent Richardson, let's see how you do in your second season, buddy. Oh, nice. It's a very good start.
Richardson's a great running back to have on your football.
That is a very, very good start.
Gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances. Trying to beat the play clock. Bridgewater's got it in the gun.
Oh shit. Wow, I didn't mean for him to just like lightly lob it. I wanted him to bullet it over to him. But oh well. That's cool. Wallace quick, Rudolph, Sanu, Richardson, all right. Oh, shit. There we go. That's fine.
Richardson's trying to be patient, but nowhere to run that
time. Power O. All right, let's see how this works out.
They better hurry to get the snap.
Oh, yes! Fucking Kyle Rudolph. That's how you start that off. That is how you start this off.
All
right. Come on, Richardson. Oh! Nice shed of the block. Was that Hawk that he had brought away from him?
The Packers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary.
I don't know. This is not exactly the most formidable Green Bay defense we're dealing with right now. They don't seem to be able to do too much to us.
No situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
All right, flip it, give him some more yardage. Or at least more of the field to roam around in. Oh! Nice. Very nice. I'll take it. Curls? Why not? We'll curl route. See what we can do with this.
First and ten.
And Bridgewater's on the move. Oh, I screwed that up. That was my bad.
Second down.
Damn. Okay. Wait, why are we doing stick already? Oh, let's see if this works. They seem pretty ready for this to happen. Oh, look at that. I meant for him to just go and then slide, but yeah, that's cool. Pump fake, that works too. Four verts. Come on, Richardson. Oh, shit. Wrong guy. Oh, well. Hey, it worked. I saw Richardson as R1, I thought, at least. And then he moves to triangle. I'm like, ah, shit. But, hey, it worked. Why not? All right. Let's see if McKinnon can do it. Ah, nope. It's only got to be Trent. I guess Trent's the only guy who's going to be able to get that one in there. Come on. Give me Richardson. Here you go. Let's play a nice little game of fuck your defense. He didn't move forward far enough, in my mind. That's all right. We got it right here. Shove that bad boy in. Ah, okay. That's fine. That's what we get for chewing the clock. So much. Come on. We need to play a game of fuck your defense. Oh, damn. Alright. Now, they might be expecting kick, but what we're going to do is we're going to do... Yeah. Let me make sure. There you go. I mean, there was a bunch of them there, but the one and truly only... Boom! Stick to Rudolph. Based Kyle Rudolph, first touchdown of the season. That's how you do that. Kyle fucking Rudolph. Sunday Mass is back. All hail the Church of Rudolph. Damn. Oop, change possession. 7-10. Okay, I can do that. Not bad, not bad. Russian touchdown for Richardson would help. Let's see where we're at. Okay. I kind of just got right in the middle of that. It's all right. And the coaches helped them out. They got it done. Second down and two to go after fucking Clay play. Matthews. Nice run that it's time. All right. You run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense. Oof. I should have gone more through the middle. That's where the hole was, but as long as I still got the first down, I can't complain too much. Still worked. Doesn't matter. We haven't given anything to Sanu yet. Let's check out how good Sanu is. Very nice. Let's use the money that we're paying. Oh, here we go. 4.6 average yards. So a pretty damn good chance that he's going to be able to get a first down with this. Ooh, there you go. That's a good 8 yards right there. That helps. See if the guys get... Oh, damn it. Mike Wallace was so open. I think if I had bullet passed to him, it would have been perfect. And he'd have been... It would have been a big gain at the very least. I don't think that other guy was going to get there in time. And that's the only thing that really sucks about that. There you go.
That's a really smart job that time by the
third and one, I'll take it. Let's go for a pass. I think we can do that. Sanu can do this. Earn your money. Damn. Oh, I screwed up, but I think he probably would have just a damn near been gone. That would have been pretty good right there. But that's on me. That's fine. Ooh, shit. Oh, he's still up. Fuck you. There you go. That is a rousing game of fuck your defense right there.
Well, you can't knock the ball down, and sometimes the running back has just got to break a tackle. Good job that time.
Ooh, caffeine. Can Jerick McKinnon do it? Not particularly. Not usually. Nope. They stopped him just short. Makes sense. Only Trent Richardson can play fuck your defense. Oof. I'm having like, just crap in my throat. We'll do that inside zone. Alright. Let's play another game of fuck your defense. Oh.
He's averaging about 4 yards a carry. That is play number
Let's no huddle. Fuck it. Who do we got out there? Alright.
First down at the 21.
Looking across. Oh, Rudolph. Oh man. It's all right. We can make this the Trent Richardson show. There we go. How about that? Right there. Yeah, they're probably going to get him. We'll see. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Damn. They are just pounding on us. Oh, my God. Oh, we got it. Oh, my God. Oh, is Bridgewater hurt? Oh, no. Don't tell me Bridgewater's hurt. Oh, shit. Who is it? Wait, that is... Is that who I think it is? Oh, no. Oh, fuck yes. Is he back?
A big touchdown right there. They're almost
Bruce
sure
Shoulder will return soon. We'll keep him. Oh, God. Did I not bring back... God damn it. I can't remember his name now. Shit. Damn. That's all right. We're doing all right. I'd say we're doing all right. 14-10. Good, and we stopped them before the half. All right.
The Vikings come out for the next
so 49 seconds. We just need to get down the field a little bit. Let's see how well this works. Shit! Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. It's all right. We were just trying to get rid of that damn ball. But let's do it again. We'll run it again. Change out the people. Or at least put them in different positions. Cordero! I know Cordero can do better than how he's been doing. No huddle. Slip screen. Shit! Time 22 seconds. I feel like we can actually do this. Come on, I know we got this.
in this short yardage situation and keep the offense
right there. This is Richardson time, baby.
Richardson's got it on the handle.
Go, go, go. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.
The Vikings took a big gamble going for it on fourth down, and they got
Nah, we'll call timeout. Screw it.
Advantage of that big gamble.
Okay. All right. I think we can get in field goal range in within about one or two plays.
They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun.
Yes! Fucking A.
Third catch today so far. The Vikings.
Oh, no. No, get up, Kyle. Okay, thank you, God. Okay. Okay, okay. Kyle Rudolph is fine. Bridgewater is fine. oh God, we're gonna have to really go for something here. How deep are they sitting? They're not sitting very deep. No, they're sitting deep. Alright. I think this is Rudolph time. Oh, damn it. He couldn't get away in time, but boy, howdy, did he get some fucking yards right there. I'll take it. I'll definitely take it. Did all right. That was mostly stat padding, right? I was trying to get at least in range for a field goal, but oh well. It's all right. Favorite shot. Let's see. Wallace O'Reilly. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Oh! Oh, he almost got away from them. I think he actually managed to shed those. That was pretty good. Feature back, 30 yards rushing. Yeah, I think we can do that. Give me three plays. Okay, maybe four. Just as soon as I say that. Give me four plays. It's alright. Ooh, okay, okay. I want to do verts. All right, I guess we'll do verts. See what we got for one of these guys. Oh. He got back a little too quickly. We'll do the punt. Change of possession. All right, they didn't get anywhere. So that all worked out decently. Okay. Oh, there's nowhere to go.
He's averaging about 4 yards a carry. Richardson's never able to build up that.
All right, we're going to re-chew this clock because we seem to be doing pretty all right. If we keep this down as low as possible, we can escape out of here with our lives. Oh, ooh, ooh. I did not expect him to get that because I thought he was going to keep following. I should have done like maybe a quarter second, maybe half second longer because he probably would have kept following Rudolph. Or I could have been able to throw to Rudolph much easier. That probably should have been a pick, and I'm very lucky that wasn't. I make no bones about the fact that that was not a smart play or a good play. That was a lucky play. All right, let me see here. All right. There we go. Oh, good. Help me out. All right. When the defense is going to play, so I would like to have a touchdown here, because that makes it easily two possessions. Because even if I were to get a field goal, that's still just one possession. If we can make it two possessions, we can really... Oh, shit. And he's hurt. God damn it. Shit, shit, and shit. Look at this, 2nd and 20. Fuck it. This is what I say. I say fuck it. Oh, my God, I fucked up. I fucked up so hard. In fact, I don't say I fucked up as much as the game fucked up, because I clearly just moved straight up. And he should have just kind of ran right through. And he didn't. And that's the game's fault. I blame EA. I think that's a very easy thing to do. I'm just going to go ahead and blame EA on that one. There you go. When all else fails, give it to Rudolph. Oh, 72 yards. Let him touch you, and you too shall be healed. Allow you to anoint you with his presence. Oh, fuck your defense. Let's keep him. Why not? We'll pull off some running plays to make sure he doesn't, you know, get too hurt. Oh, damn.
Richardson, the lone setback this time. 3rd and 4.
Oh. Damn. 4th and 4. Should I try it? I should try it. I think I'm gonna try it. Boom. Fucking A, that was good. That was pretty good. And Riley finally got himself a catch, and it was right when we needed something. I'll take it. Good. And if we can turn this into a two-possession game, this will be all ours.
All
right. Who's it going to be? It's going to be Rudolph. He was open. I was looking for other people. I'm like, I don't want to be too cliche and give it to Rudolph, but fuck if he wasn't open. Fuck if he wasn't wide open when I bolted it to him. Like, all right. Based fucking Rudolph. And see if you could just find a way to march down the field to keep this game going. There we are again, this time against the Packers. The Church of Kyle Rudolph has come to Lambeau Field. You too shall be saved when he anoints you with his presence. It is Minnesota fan holy water to dip your fingers in his sweat.
This running back, he can't make every run spectacular. Nowhere to go, so only gets a couple yards this time.
All right, let's see how well this one works out. Oh, wow. That worked out a lot better than I thought it would. Very nice.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback.
All right, so now that we got some room, we can do more running and really just run out the clock here. Oh, yeah, that helps. Just chew that clock up.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this. Read the defense right, read the blocking, and pick up first downs. That's a really good job.
All right, McKinnon. Let's let McKinnon get some in. He, too, can... Oh, nice. Did he make it? Yeah, he made it. 1st and 10. Good job, McKinnon. I think Richardson's starting to rub off on him. Oh, now McKinnon's going to be the guy. Oh, shit. Why didn't he run through the hole? Told him to run through the hole. He went a little bit later than I wanted him to. It's all right. Okay, Richardson. We got Richardson, so. Ooh. They're looking to take his ass out. They are just going for the jugular. All right. So we got a new guy. He's an 82, so I think he's better than the Lion was. But the Lion was I think he was the Wildcat. Did I call him the Wildcat? I think it was the Wildcat is what I called him. I don't remember. Colin seems pretty good, though. I like him. We'll call him Diesel. Lion was the Wildcat, but this guy is Diesel. Go. Oh, he's not going to be able to. Yep, that's my fault. It's all right. Let's do that. Oh! That's perfectly fine. That's what a Kyle Rudolph does. Kyle Rudolph just doing what Kyle Rudolph do. That's right. Put your hands in the air and pray to the almighty Kyle Rudolph. For he has many, many people within his realm. Trent Richardson standing right there with him. Hands in the air, for this will be the year we make it to the Super Bowl. At least in the game. Not so much in real life. Thanks to, our Dan Marino place kicker. Keeping the laces in and making sure Blair Walsh misses a 27-yarder, making him finkle it. Watch this. Do it, Riley. Riley! Oh, fuck. That's my fault. I probably should just run it. We don't want to Russell Wilson this shit. Just fucking plow it in there. Fuck your defense. Fucking A. The boys are back. The boys are back in town. I'm I know it's at I probably sound stupid just doing random singing and stuff, but I'm hyped without trying to yell too much, just because I don't know the noise threshold in my apartment where I'm gonna start waking people up at 4 in the morning or 5 in the morning now. But oh, and that was it. Fucking A. 28-17, the win. That's one. Let's do 15 more. And that was the Packers. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, Aaron Rodgers. We came, we saw, we conquered. Yes, go Pack, go. As in, get the hell out of here. This is our house now. Damn. Oh, another thing is, I managed to not throw a pick. There are a lot of times I probably should have thrown picks, but I didn't throw a pick. I'm kind of proud of myself. I expected worse. .217, two touchdowns, 61.5 completion. It's quite good. Quite good. Did better than Rodgers. So, very nice.